Hi guys, my name is Tanuj Narwal. Today we will learn about our daily routine in present tense. Let's start. I get up at 6 a.m. After that I get fresh. Then I take a bath. I go to temple with my grandmother. I take my breakfast at 7:30 a.m. I go to school at 8 a.m. I came back to from my school at 2 p.m. I take my lunch at 2:30 p.m. I take a nap for a while. I take a cup of a tea. I go to play nearby playground at 4 p.m. I do my homework. I go to my tuition classes at 6 p.m. I return to from my tuition class at 7:30 p.m. I chat with my friends on my mobile. I check out all my messages on social media as WhatsApp, Facebook and YouTube. For sometime I watch TV with my grandmother and family members. I spend time with my family members. We share and talk about our whole day. I take my dinner at around 9 p.m. I go to sleep at 10 p.m. You can explain your daily routine according to your activities. See you in next video. Bye.